Hi everyone, Muhammad Akram is here to discuss important MCQs of botany. So let's start our today's video. Do subscribe my channel for upcoming videos. Also give feedback to me by liking or disliking my video. So let's start. Our first question is, in which family basal placentation is found? From these families, in which family basal placentation is found? The right option is option B, Asteraceae. Family Asteraceae have basal placentation. The water movement from cell to cell through plasmodesmata is called facilitated, no, apoplastic movement. This is correct option. The water movement from cell to cell through plasmodesmata is called apoplastic movement. What are salt loving plants called? Xerophyte, mesophyte, glaucophytes, halophytes. The right option is halophyte. The salt loving plants are called halophytes. This is very important question. It is repeated question of PPSC exams. Where are the insectivorous plants grow? Carbohydrate rich soil? No. Potassium deficient soil? No. Nitrogen deficient soil? Yes. This is the right option, option C. Where the insectivorous plants grow? In nitrogen deficient soils. The basal placentation is originate in family. In which family it was originated? Malvaceae? No. Solanaceae? No. Fabaceae? No. Asteraceae. This is a right option of this question. Eyes on potato tubers signify. The right option is B, nodes with buds. The fungus without mycelium is Puccinia. No, it has mycelium. Rhizopus also consists of mycelium. Saccharomyces yeast. It is unicellular. It has no mycelium. This is right option. While mucor has also mycelium. Floridian starch is found in which of the following? Family Chlorophyceae, Mixophyceae, Phaeophyceae, Rudophyceae. The right option is Rudophyceae, option D. In bryophytes, the female sex organ is called archegonium. Option A is right option. In onion, the swollen underground structure is called. The right option is option C, bulb. Cheese and yogurt are product of. The right option is B, fermentation. Colchicine bring about. First option, polypolyidy, is right answer. The reaction center of photosystem 1 in green plants is P680, P700. Double fertilization is found in which of the following? Bryophytes? No. Angiosperms? Yes. In angiosperms, double fertilization takes place. Ribozyme is enzyme? No.
RNA with enzymatic activity. All enzymes are protein in nature, while ribozyme is RNA with enzymatic activity. A chain of amino acids joined by peptide bonds is called polypeptide chain.
The diameter of ZDNA is, the right option is option C, 18 angstrom. Polygenic genes show different phenotypes. This is right option, option A. Stem is reduced in of following. The right option is bulb. Synandrous condition is fusion of filaments only? No. Both filaments and anthers. Yes. This is right option. Synandrous condition is fusion of both filaments and anthers. This is important question. Which one of following yields on hemp? The right option is Crotalaria. Crotalaria baria. Golgi apparatus is absent in which of the following? Higher plants present, yeast present, bacteria and blue-green algae. Bacteria and blue-green algae are prokaryotes. Golgi apparatus is membrane-bound organelles. All the membrane-bound organelles are absent in prokaryotes. So C is right option. The pond ecosystem shows, the right option is option B, inverted pyramid of biomass. This is a right option, option B. Deciduous forests have broadleaf trees. Which is correct statement? Seed cannot be formed after fertilization. Seed is formed after one fertilization. Seed is formed before double fertilization. Hormone used in tissue culture for better growth is vernalin. Photorespiration is related to which of the following? Chloroplast, mitochondria, peroxisome. This is right option. Ergot is obtained from which of the following? Albugo, no. Yeast, no. Claviceps purpurea, yes. This is the right option. BDNA is anti-parallel and right-handed. Yes, this is correct option. Stomata in bryophytes are present in capsule, leaf, stem, seta. The right option is capsule. Haploid plants can be obtained from which of the following? Leaf culture, no. Bud culture, no. Root culture, no. The right option is anther culture. Haploid plants can be obtained from anther culture. Embryo sac represents megaspore, no. Megagametes, no. Megasporophyll, no. Megagametophyte, yes. Option D is right one. Deficiency of molybdenum causes wilting, molting, reclamation, necrosis. The right option is